while loop in the MATLAB, we are taking a variable x from minus pi to pi. For every 0.01, we are taking the sample, a value is 1, and we are writing the condition a less than 4. When the condition is true, then the body of the loop will be executed. When the condition is false, the control will be transferred out of the loop. Now y is equal to sin x, sin 2x, sin 3x, sin. When the value of a becomes 4, then the control will be transferred out of the loop. Plot x comma y. X value, y is sin ax. First sin x will be printed, next sin 2x and sin 3x. Every time when we are plotting, we are writing hold on command. Y is equal to sin x, hold on. Y is equal to sin 2x, hold on. Y is equal to sin 3x, hold on. After that, a value in the MATLAB, a plus plus is not there. In the MATLAB, we use for the increment a is equal to a plus 1. Now we are executing this. This graph is sin x, this is sin 2x, and this is sin 3x.